Hello. In this video we're going to discuss some super easy techniques using our Smart Volume Spread Analysis software to confirm trade entries for catalyst signals that have a warning from the Smart Trade Advisor. Occasionally with a catalyst signal you'll see a trade advisor warning. It may not be one we avoid trading on, but it is there nonetheless. The current trade advisor warning shown for this signal here is an up bar up thrust warning. This is a signal specific warning. This red bar here is the signal. It is a smart up thrust. For those that are unfamiliar with the Smart Trader user interface, all of the relevant information for this signal is printed on the side here. The up thrust signal is a very clear indication of weakness. Using standard VSA you might be inclined to take this signal, but our proprietary trade advisor has a warning for this setup. As you can see, it's not really doing much of anything. The proprietary trade advisor is giving us a warning, and generally even though this signal is a very good one, when this warning appears the setup tends to meander as it's doing here. The Smart Volume Analysis upthrust is what I call a catalyst signal, and it usually performs quite well. It's one of my favorite signals. However, when a trade advisor warning appears, even when it's one we don't avoid generally, there are a couple of simple steps you can take to confirm the setup is worth taking beyond our simple four-step method. One of those things is the proprietary VBS module shown here. The VBS module shows very quickly whether the market is strong or weak for a particular chart. It does this on multiple time frames as well, all from one chart. This is useful to determine if a setup is likely to work out or not. For example, the up thrust usually signals an immediate turn down in the market is coming, but if we check the VBS not on the daily as we would do in the original four-step method, but rather on the current time frame where we can see it is showing strength. If you wish to drill down further, you can also check the time frame below which is showing strength as well. This does not bode well for a short position. Even with the setup being a very good catalyst signal, the advisor and our simple validation step for warnings has kept you out of what would surely be a losing trade. This signal appeared a while ago, and as you can see it's really not doing anything at all. On the other hand, had this been a catalyst signal without a warning and counter to the VBS, we would likely have already exited at our EOM target with a quick profit. By contrast, if you look a little further back on this chart you can see two other catalyst signals right here. This one is a smart shakeout and means strength, the other is a reverse shakeout and means weakness. These are both catalyst signals, but there is a distinctive difference in how Smart Volume Analysis sees these setups. The reverse shakeout, which is the weakness signal, is right where you want to see it. It appears at a top after a nice extended move up. This is really a great setup. The shakeout, however, is a strength signal which happens at what is probably the worst area for a long setup. You would get a location-based warning which is shown here visually from the trade advisor, and it's one of the warnings I implore customer to avoid trading on ever. Even for a great smart VSA signal such as this, it's not usually going to work when you see this warning, buying strength after an up move, on the trade advisor. Now look at the difference between a good location-based setup versus the bad one. Here we have a reverse shakeout in a great spot as I mentioned. You can see here using the visual advisor that there was no warning. Going slightly further back we can see a proprietary Smart Volume Analysis signal named Smart Buying works exceptionally well and precedes a very large move up. This is a great spot to see this setup, and you can see the market just takes off. That's why we call these catalyst signals. There is no guesswork, Smart and the trade advisor tell you exactly what's going on. There is no discretion, there is no doubt. The usefulness of the advisor is shown on this setup here, which is the exact same signal as the one I just mentioned. However, there is a location-based warning on this trade setup which you can see here, and the difference in the way it setups is plain to see thanks to our visual systems. This is the difference between a great setup and a mediocre setup, and illustrates perfectly why our proprietary tools are such an important piece of the puzzle for those that trade volume. These are proprietary concepts and tools, so I cannot detail how they work. No other system, whether it's standard volume spread analysis or the dodgy rip-off clones of our own software, can come close to the tools and trading methods we provide to help our clients trade smarter. I want to thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Please subscribe to the channel and hit the thumbs up. For more information about the concepts discussed here, please visit the article listed in the description. If you have any questions about this video, the article or our software, please contact me directly using the support link on our website www.smartvsa.com. Thank you.